So what's that? Is that, oh, that's a coach. So I live in a small village and some houses, but in the real life in the Netherlands, using never that telegraph portals, what you see on the left side, they are running out of service, I think, in the 90s or 60s, 80s, 70s. I don't have a current date, so. So. And we have some farming, farming area. In this area. What heck are that giant towers on the left side? Is that for the radio? Is that for the television? Is that for lighting? So I don't know. And we go on the highway to Germany. Hey, thanks. Hey, there's a police car. So in real, yeah. So in real life, the Dutch police using. As traffic police cars, they using a Volvo V70, I think, and yeah, the verkeerspolitie die rijdt, yeah. So the Dutch police driving with Volkswagen Tourans, and sometime, but in my home time, they were in Volkswagen Tourans, unmarked Volkswagen Golfs, and ja. Ja, ik heb hier ook wel eens een keer één gezien, Bram, die was met, die was wit en die had alleen blauwe strepen, meer een beetje Belgische politie. Maar het is gewoon Nederlandse livrei, nou. So, in the middle, you see there the border between Netherlands and Germany, and some windows. So we're not Netherlands, and we are in Germany. Yeah, sure. But in Germany, it's very normal to drive very hard. They're using telegraph portals or electricity portals. I don't know, but they're running. They has a lot of windmills or wind turbines, but the German windmills, there's a small red thing, and there, I saw a police, Dutch police car in, on the left side. So, what is he doing? What car is it? Is it a BMW? Yes, it is a BMW.
Dat is Duitsland. Als je rechts blijft rijden, dan kom je zelf op een afslag. Dan moet je gewoon de baan en links wil je recht op hebben. Terwijl bij ons moet je gewoon echt naar een aparte baan om af te slaan, weet je wel.
Ja.
Dus je moet steeds naar links blijven gaan, dat is natuurlijk gewoon.
Zo. So a friend for me is driving, so normally I drive, I driving, but today he is driving. And so yeah, but I didn't know why I saw the Dutch police car in Germany. Oh, could we hit that bus? No. Okay. Oh, we are very soon at the delivery. Okay. So come on, we drive 40 miles, 40 kilometers an hour. So, and we are back on the highway. Oh, that's a nice one. What's that for car? Ford Focus. And there were no truck on the left side. So in Germany, they're using a lot of speed cameras. So yeah, that's, I don't know why, but. Hmm? in laag toch? Ah. Ja, dat is leuk.
Je mag al hard, heel hard rijden als mensen op stukken waar je eigenlijk hard mag hard kunnen rijden. Dat snap ik wel. Je mag al overal hard rijden als je hard kunnen rijden op stukken waar je niet kan. Nee, maar ik ben niet meer. Ja, dat is echt
fucking. Als de traffic light in komen, is het green? It is green, guys. That's much better. And I bought a few meters repulsing a truck dealer. Hey, I unlocked that one. Serious? It's Volvo. Osnabrück unlocked. So, and there's no traffic light. Okay, guys, and a mini cop on the left. But I want to install ProMods on my new computer. You know, what is ProMods? So ProMods is a country mod, and you have a lot of bigger, highly tight links. The countries are so much realistic, more realistic. Je probably moet even hier. Nee, je moest naar dat dingetje heen. Zo. Ja, je had even naar dat icoontje. Ja. Yeah, sure. Nee, je moest naar achteren. Die dat icoontje daar, naar binnen. Maar je moet stoppen. Op enter. En dan, hoe zeg, waar wil je treden? Je moet erin parkeren. Of laten we makkelijk hebben. Of, sorry, maar ik heb haast overslaan.